So a couple of thousand years ago, Roman feet have walked the road that we are now riding on. Obviously it didn't quite look like this, because it's been tarmacked since then. And unfortunately this is what we're going to suffer, I guess, on our way across. There's a drop and a half for you, isn't it? Roll over there, you're going to get a bruise or two. But I'm in no rush. And nor should you be. Just take your time and soak it all in.